Here's a bizarre story. Police found a trailer in Kearns today that was stolen early this morning from a hotel parking lot in West Jordan. The trailer contained the remains of someone on the way to Utah for burial. Police haven't said where the trailer had come from exactly, nor where it was headed, but they suspect whoever stole it probably didn't know what was inside. They are looking for the thieves. If you have any information that can help, call West Jordan Police.